This is Stu. Stu chews shoes. But if Stu chews shoes, should Stu choose the shoes he chooses?